Again, this bump cap is for hats. It's to protect against little bumps. It's not armor. I just kind of want to test how far it can go. First off, the impact would have hurt a lot, but it did pierce through a little bit. Again, not rated for it, but it seems like it would turn a really, really, really bad wound into just a really, really bad wound.